We need societies that recognize diversity as a source of strength, not as a source of weakness. Diversity isn't just sound social policy. Diversity is the engine of invention.